welcome to Makeover Monday, and this is our second segment of our makeover with Sherilyn, our model. Last week we did makeup, and this week we are focusing on her beautiful hair. Sherilyn has a very, very cute haircut that is very becoming on her. It's tapered at the neckline, as you see, and it's stacked up in the back, which is very cute. I love it. It looks great on her, and it's, I mean, she has great hair. And we are just making her hair look its very best, of course, by using the Aveda products. What I'm doing right now is I am flat ironing her hair, okay? I'm using one of our irons, which is a tourmaline iron, and it goes up to 450 degrees, and it works very good on Sherilyn's hair. Now, I have used our dry remedy oil on her hair to style it as well first, okay? This is a great product by Aveda. It's very new. It's very moisturizing. And then, of course, I'm using my Control Force to spray her hair before I'm using my heat on it, because that makes it work its very best. And as you can see, it's adding some great shine to her hair and just making it look just amazing. Because we need that for hold, you know, because we want her hair to stay in the style that we're putting it in. But because of Sherilyn's texture, it can tend to be a little bit drier at times, so she needs to use, you know, the proper product line. And with Aveda, what we are recommending for her to use is the dry remedy line. So we would recommend for her to shampoo her hair with that to keep her hair looking its very best, to keep it softened, hydrated, and moisturized. So we have a dry remedy shampoo, we have a dry remedy conditioner, and we also have, you know, something that we recommend for you to use once a week, which is a dry remedy mask. A mask is great, you know, everyone needs to use this, that little bit more of a bump of intense moisture once a week. Every one of our lines does have some sort of intensive treatment that we recommend for once a week. And so, you know, if you've never done anything like that, just give us a call and we can recommend to you what you need to use for your hair, because it definitely makes a difference. Then this other thing that we do have, which is a more professional line that we recommend that Sherilyn would do once a month to keep her hair looking its very best, is our Dry Remedy Professional treatment. And that's going to improve the moisture of her hair up to 86%. And that only costs $12 to have it done in the salon. And it can only be done in our salon. And so it only takes just a few minutes. It can be left on anywhere from 5 to 15 minutes to work its very best. It doesn't go under heat. And it's amazing the results that it does. It's just, it's great. We see some great results. Look at Sherilyn's hair, how pretty that is looking. Wow. Looking wonderful. So we are doing a makeover on Sherilyn. We first did her makeup last segment, and we're focusing on her hair this segment. And you're going to have to watch us next segment to see what we're doing on that one. It's going to really be neat. She is just, we're doing a makeover on her, and she is just looking beautiful. Okay, we're going to do these last finishing touches on her style. It's looking great. Now we're going to kind of pick it apart just a little bit. And using our Control Force, I'm going to kind of use my hands here. I want that PC look. That's what I'm going for. Oh, she's looking great. It's amazing what you can do with your fingers. You know, I definitely recommend when you're styling your hair to use your fingers. Get the best results from that. Oh, it's looking wonderful. Yay! I'm excited. Sherilyn, you're going to love your new look. Okay. Get that out. Finish off with our amazing Control Force hairspray. If you haven't tried this hairspray, you need to. It is great. Okay, and I'm going to show you, oh, look how wonderful she looks. Very cute. You can see that stacking in the back. Just kind of pick it out with her hands. Place it. That looks good. All right, and look for us on Facebook. Make sure you like us on Facebook or give us a call. We're in Port Neches, 409-727-4992.